Potts hits the 0-1 pitch high and deep to left field. That's a no-doubter, and the Tin Caps have taken a 1-0 lead in the first. It sailed over the 381 marker to the concourse in left center, and the 18-year-old from South Lake, Texas, has powered Fort Wayne in front early.